Did you know that in Captain America the First Avenger, a man dressed in red suit can be seen in a large tube during the Stark Expo in 1943? This character is also known as the Human Torch. He could set himself aflame, created by scientist Phineas Horton.